are affected. When we're young, in manual labour.
What's the easiest way for you to run it from, stop it and then let me run it from the other side?
I can just press the stop sequence button and it will stop, and then you can go around and do it, and then press start and it will just pick up again from where it was.
You can do that whenever you want.
Well, yeah. Have you seen enough this side?
There's loads of video from this side.
that tray wouldn't sit down, Philippa, in the reject one, so it might
be. That one's been through the system once already.
Has it?
Yeah,
it didn't sit down very comfortably, so
might just a presenter from 3.0.
Well, I'm just wondering if there's a little feature or something.
It's just putting on these features very tall, so if they're not at the same height.
Do you know how the benches are working? I mean, are they doing all right?
What I was going to mention is we are having some issues with the bench, so on the right hand test head we're having an issue with the shot bolt. So you may have got the feature where the shot bolt goes in, it's hitting the right hand side rather than going into the hole.
Digital slot, so you have to test it.